Balinga mikati na Yesu ya sike ye. Ya sike ye. Na yu kabido ya sike ye. Fokotu na naye nini yango. Kafe kretien. Kafe kretien. Emisyon na yo. Emisyon na ye. Emisyon.
C'était à refaire. Moi je chanterai toujours Jésus.
Lazarus did not die. And then whoever is dying and say, yes, he's resurrected. It's only God who resurrected. But they said to Lazarus, Lazarus, come out. And whoever is dying, did they say, come out? God needed Jerusalem. God could make your body a waiting place. But God will say, He wants your body to be his waiting place. And God does not come when people are still talking about your problems. Because he's the last person.
Martha said,
it's 4 days ago, it's been 4 days. And he's already starting to smell.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Because the sheep will sheep all that. Because he's better than
the
Bible tells me in reality. God held up to spirit. It's just a carcass that. When he returned the spirit, Lazarus will be
saved.
And then that's where he hit him.
Lazarus.
He said, Lazarus, come out. It's only king of Hebrews created 3 days. And we'll just have 2 days. And the first day will be with the day he'll be born. And the second day is the day he dies. There's nobody who'll spend 3 days like Jesus. Until Jesus comes. In the time it is only Jesus who spent 2-3 days on earth. He was dying. He was born, he died, and he resurrected. When he talks about resurrection, it's Jesus of Nazareth. Lacking all those things, cannot lead into false calculations. And then I just want you to pray to be born and open your knowledge. Thy will be done. That's all.
Where's
the child?
Hallelujah.
And the wife of somebody. Whoever has the promise. It's in the presence of God. She opens the dakishi. Whatever comes will come. What do you look for in the promise of God? Because she's only peaceful when she's What do you look for? The promise of God to his children. And the promise and obedience to friends to walk together. The promise walks with love.
Promise
walks with faith. And he says, how you you just believe. Who will believe? Jesus is our reference. Jesus reference of time.
And 500 years before Jesus.
And if I don't receive the stays in this country, what's my problem? He says, God, you'll be ashamed because I'm waiting for
you. Where are you going to stand in here? Where are you going to stand in here? qu'on a dit dans la gloire spéciale.
God sent special things.
Parce que la promesse est dans la carte de la foi.
Because the promise of God is within that person. You have to see difference. It says in the book of
Habakkuk,
you will see the difference between those who serve me and those who don't serve me. And you think he'll send you some people, husband with a little wagon. And you see a nicely tidy Jeep. And then those who married before, if God sent your husband, he'll say, please. You hear the French?
S'il vous plaît.
No, say no, no. I beg you.
S'il te
plaît. Please. And then you feel this peacefulness. You feel peace.
Hallelujah. Amen.
If God gives you a child, it's not the things you look for in
life.
The child of promise. If they come to the world,
give me a good man.
And then there's peace. In family. Oh, today you didn't sleep. From 6 in the morning.
Hallelujah.
And then the child's good, the blessing comes from God. What have you got, child? But somebody with the promise, but they're consulting a witchcraft. Wait for it. Put your knees down. And then you'll understand that it, from the children how the sons pray. God was from us, the father of our faith.
Even
stay with sorcery. Do control the
witchcraft.
And then remove this person from your side. Bring it to the Lord. Abraham's ancestors was God with his love. And then this person gave birth to Abraham. House with Pastor Blaze.
There you were, Piccadilly?
What was it? Piccadilly?
Unde la magazin?
Le mașin.
A Cita.
In Cito.
Atepa se place cu ei. Și copul zâmbe nu trebuie să mă dăm.
And then he looked at Pastor Blaise and saw, well, his godliness was disturbing him.
Unde nu ne zâmbe? Amuzat la noi nefer.
And this good. Nobody asked him. He said, you're 29 years
old. Hallelujah.
Nobody asked him. We went to buy clothes. He looked at him and said, you're 29 years old. But how did it start? It is the oil he can see is complicating him.
Hallelujah.
If you have oil. And then you have fights rather than evil
stuff.
If you have the promise of God, you have to accept the fights.
Abraham.
God gave
him a promise by Abraham.
He placed his promise to
Abraham.
And then he made him Abraham. And then in the house, he left his father on the way. Be careful with carrying anything. And then be careful with white people from Africa. Did you tell your pastor? Did your pastor pray for the person who's coming from Africa?
Abraham
Abraham by lot.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Carrying about. Like I said, if the person has a promise, they have to accept suffering. And Joseph was suffering until he received his blessing. But when Abraham departed, separated from God, and then God promised Abraham
25
years later for the promise to be realized.
So
the promise to be human, it was 25 years later. And you have to provoke the promise of God in your life. And Abraham was living under a tent. And the promise of Abraham was spoken in many forms. He said, "Go to Egypt," and he found himself in Egypt.
Hallelujah.
And whatever you do, have you ever consulted God? Whatever you do. He said, I give you the land of Canaan.
To
because in Canaan, we he said, we're holy and holy. He went to Egypt. And then he went to fully for Pharaoh's people. And then he got his wife. And the pastors are getting used to them. Be careful, get used to them. They delayed bombs of our lives. And because you were through, they were through their
pastors.
And then you start exceeding the limits. You're suffocating your blessing. Because you're bigger than them.
You're
talking to him like a friend.
The pastor's not a pastor. So if you
hear somebody call a pastor, pastor. I preach this thing in the morning. And follow these words.
Pastor,
you know, pastor, the things you did.
You
call it pastor. And then whatever comes after, and you're already out. And then you started in
second.
Because you drink, you share a lot together. Who's she
here?
Oh, the mention pastor, the mention here.
Hallelujah.
The needle can be small, but the things it does. But the things it does to a clothes, to a piece of clothing. And then the thread cannot boast if there's no needle. But if there's a needle, when the needle's down, the needle starts valuing. Because the thread can only boast after an eagle. They should have promised, but they're duplicating the promise by being disrespectful to certain
people.
And who can become a servant in this place? To move on to the stage from becoming a child to becoming a son.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Let God see you.
It will see you.
It will work.
The deception will see you later.
Your deceptions will finish today.
And
whatever was working is working soon. You'll stand here, you'll testify. Just go forward. They never return. They never return.
Even if it's
ever,
it
will stop and it won't return. It won't go back. It won't reverse. You have to
keep.
With Jesus Christ's wife. And then what does that husband want? And what does the husband outside want? And then he complicated
marriage.
And he was a child then. And then now he started ruling off his mom. And the first person he married, when he was born, the first person he married was
his mom.
And then he became a husband as soon as he came out. And he's the Lord, he rules over his mom. And the first person, when they come out, the first person that they get married to is the mother. Jesus Christ of Nazareth. For 500 years before. And then 300 years after Jesus. And then he said to Moses, I'm Jesus. Abraham had the promise of God. And then the walked with and the promise of God wasn't accomplished in life. And he looked at Sarah's age. He looked at her age. And then let them be. And then God's words cannot be returned. Because he has God. Chapter 3, verse 1 to 8. Know the time of God. Or to become a notebook. He became like Cain. Cain didn't do wrong. This time I have to go to the and I have to go to death for my Christianism. You don't know the time. God is like, hey, you brought fruit. We'll eat the fruit. Ecclesiastes chapter
3.
He created a woman to get married. And tell her, I'm waiting for my time, so there's no problem. And you know how many people give the offerings to the Galatians, they're still not healed. Thanksgivings. Because they don't know how to keep time. And then I've got all this money so you can pray for yourself. Keep
is
that something else when you bring it up?
Yeah,
who told you that if you don't have money, you won't come to the work of God? And then those pastors who are greedy, don't mind me. But Bishop, forgive me. And so do you make appeals here sometimes?
Yeah.
Do you ask?
Okay.
You don't preach. Don't ask the people.
And
do if you feel like change. And you don't know how to eat with the same time. du Seigneur.
Oh, so Amen.
And those the snake accused, they're looking for things to kill. Keep protecting marriage. And if people get tired, they'll be tired of delivering.
Non seulement à celle qui est sous la loi, mais aussi à celle qui a la foi d'Abraham, notre Père à tous, selon qu'il est écrit. J'étais établi Père d'un grand nombre de nations. Il est notre Père devant celui auquel il a cru, Dieu qui donne la vie aux morts et qui appelle les choses qui ne sont point comme si elles étaient. Espérant contre toute espérance, il crut et devint ainsi le père d'un grand nombre de nations, selon ce qui est écrit, ce qui a été écrit, telle sera ta postérité. Et sans faiblir dans la foi, il ne considéra point que son corps était déjà usé, puisqu'il avait près de 100 ans, et que Sarah n'était plus en état d'avoir des enfants. Il ne douta point par incrédulité au sujet de la promesse de Dieu, mais il fut fortifié par la foi, donna gloire à Dieu.
Amen.
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 Amen. Because the words are coming out, we can't
say
Hébreux 11, 1 à 3, la Bible dit ceci. Or, la foi est une ferme assurance des choses qu'on espère, une démonstration de celles qu'on ne voit pas. Pour l'avoir possédée, les anciens ont obtenu un témoignage favorable. C'est par la foi que nous reconnaissons que l'univers a été formé par la parole de Dieu, en sorte que ce qu'on voit n'a pas été fait des choses visibles.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Romains 4, 16, 21.
Romains 4, 16, 21. Car la loi produit la colère. Et là où il n'y a point de loi, il n'y a point non plus de transgression. C'est pourquoi les héritiers le sont par la foi, pour que ce soit par grâce, afin que la promesse soit assurée à toute la postérité, non seulement à celle qui est sous la loi, mais aussi à celle qui a la foi d'Abraham, notre Père à tous, selon qu'il est écrit. Je t'ai établi Père d'un grand nombre de nations. Il est notre Père devant celui auquel il a cru, Dieu qui donne la vie aux morts et qui appelle les choses qui ne sont point comme si elles étaient. Espérant contre toute espérance, il crut et devint ainsi le Père d'un grand nombre de nations, selon ce qui lui avait été dit, telle sera ta postérité. Et sans faiblir dans la foi, il ne considéra point que son corps était déjà usé, puisqu'il avait près de 100 ans et que Sarah n'était plus en état d'avoir des enfants. Si par l'offense d'un seul, la mort a régné par lui seul, à plus forte raison, ceux qui reçoivent l'abondance de la grâce et du don de la justice régneront-ils dans la vie par Jésus-Christ lui seul. Ainsi donc, comme par une seule offense la condamnation a atteint tous les hommes, de même par un seul acte de justice, la justification qui donne la vie s'étend à tous les hommes. Car comme par la désobéissance d'un seul homme, beaucoup ont été rendus pécheurs, de même par l'obéissance d'un seul, beaucoup seront rendus justes. Or, la loi est intervenue pour que l'offense abonde, mais là où le péché a abondé, la grâce a surabondé, afin que, comme le péché a régné par la mort, ainsi la grâce règne par la justice pour la vie éternelle par Jésus-Christ notre Seigneur.
La parole de Dieu.
Hébreux 11, chapitre 4.
Comment vous pouvez tenir le temps? Oui, ma taille est la vie.
How can you keep all the time?
C'est là que celui de Caïn. C'est par elle qu'il fut déclaré juste, Dieu approuvant ses offrandes. Et c'est par elle qu'il parle encore, quoique mort.
1 Corinthiens 6,
11,
verset 1. Dans la 15, dans l'ombre, dans la 26.
1 Timothée 6,
11.
11. La Bible dit ceci. Pour toi, homme de Dieu, fuis ces choses. Et recherche la justice, la piété, la foi, l'amour, la patience, la douceur.
Amen.
Continue.
Combat le bon combat de la foi, saisis la vie éternelle à laquelle tu as été appelé et pour laquelle tu as fait une belle confession en présence d'un grand nombre de témoins. Je te recommande devant Dieu qui donne la vie à toutes choses, et devant Jésus-Christ, qui fit une belle confession devant Ponce Pilate, de garder le commandement et de vivre sans tâche, sans reproche, jusqu'à l'apparition de notre Seigneur Jésus-Christ, que manifestera en son temps le bienheureux et seul souverain, roi des rois et le seigneur des seigneurs, qui seul possède l'immortalité, qui habite une lumière inaccessible que nul homme n'a vu ni ne peut voir, à qui appartiennent l'honneur et la puissance éternelle. Amen.
And he went, he visited Abraham before he goes to Sodom and Gomorrah. And following him, I want to finish up.
In the
book of Genesis,
Abraham
was under his tent. And he was contemplating time. And he was talking to God through the prayer. And he was meditating.
I'm
sorry.
Ah!
what's passing in Nairobi. And I heard the news. But my eyes cannot see. And so I'll say I'll fall and capture and receive Jesus. I can make an error. I can fall and
problem.
And somebody's boasting, I can have a problem. And in the first
three
when she took Jesus and the blood cried, and then there was blood that was spilling on the
ground.
And then you could have and then stop for you, you have to stop before I stand on the cross.
If a
former pizza,
then
look over here. And he was talking to me, he was. And if I follow everything I have will go today. I will not follow anybody. He said, the Bible says, seek me. And that's the last song he hears.
Sister David!
David!
Sister David!
David! Have mercy on me. And the Lord will face the Lord.
Allez, nous avons l'habitude de prier avec nos semblables. Et pas en tenir nos semblables, nous avons tous les amours à nous de la cause de la matière.
Na biso na ba comportement na biso
Si c'était à refaire, moi je chanterais.